What about that, ladies and gents? Christina Casalina.